TFNN. Headline news update. Here's Tom O'Brien.
Welcome, folks. We had the Dow Industrials finish down 13. NASDAQ flat. S&P's down 3. And what you have out here, folks, you have a failure on price as well as volume. We get over and we take a look at the S&P's. What you're going to see first, we look at the SPY. You're going to see you got to the higher high, did 50 million shares. Yesterday, we bottom line, you did 60 million. You're going into 127 million. NDX 100, same type of setup inside the NDX. What you had at the three Qs, you got to a price point out here of 185.40. You close at 183.40. Yesterday, we did 41 million shares. You did 37 today. That's going into 67. Small caps. Small caps are the weakest indice. NDX 100 is second, as that weakest meaning, and then the SPY. Small caps just gave it up. Small caps got to 153.23, get over that high of 153.14 from yesterday. Did 14 million shares versus 18, and the small caps are actually going into 26. Gold contract, bottom line, rejected lower price, end up closing up a couple bucks at 13.30. Silver, same setup. Closed, rejected lower price, up 9 cents, $14.73. Notes and bonds are the ones that really set it all. You had the 10-year note, flat, 126.23. That rejected lower price, lighter volume. 30-year, up 2 ticks, 153.17. Also rejected lower price, went topside, and then good old King Dollar. King Dollar, bottom line, rejected higher price, had lighter volume. That wants lower price. King Dollar got up to a price point today of 96.860. Did 19,000 contracts. Yesterday, I believe we did 24 going into 28, I believe. Yeah, 24. We were going into 28. Bottom line, good old King Dollar can't handle higher price. You're at 96.660. I expect what we're going to see here is that that baby is going to try to make its way down into that 95 to 94 area. Bottom line, market-wise, setting up building cars for the next leg down inside this market. We go take a look at that gold contract. Gold wants higher price. You had a nice rejection of lower price out here today. Stay right there, folks. A few numbers coming out after the close to recap. And the oil numbers. Oil numbers are going to be coming out at 4:30. Recap, we had the Dow Industrials down 14. NASDAQ flat. S&P's down 2.5. We'll come right back.